we wrap up the senior awards this afternoon with the Most Outstanding Athlete Awards. The Most Outstanding Athlete Award is given to a current male and female student athlete who demonstrated exemplary athletic prowess throughout their career at Hood College. The Men's Athletics Most Outstanding Athlete Award winner Baseball's Jordan Patterson. Jordan is from Laurel, Maryland, and is currently enrolled in the MBA program. After having his first season wiped out by injury, Jordan returned to win both MAC Commonwealth and D3Baseball.com Mid-Atlantic Region Rookie of the Year in 2017. He spent his career as a two-way player, both pitching and playing shortstop for the Blazers. In 2017, he made the All-Conference team at two different positions, picking up honors as both a utility player and a relief pitcher. He was named D3Baseball.com All-Region both that season and again in 2019 when he picked up his second All-MAC Commonwealth honor. In what was the final game of 2020, Jordan started and pitched the first five innings of the first no-hitter in school history. He holds the career pitching records for lowest earned run average, lowest opponent batting average, strikeouts per nine innings, and saves. As a position player, he holds career marks for most sacrifice flies, most assists, and sacrifice hits. The Women's Athletics Most Outstanding Athlete Award winner Erin Scarborough, women's soccer. Erin is from Myersville, Maryland, and a biology major. Erin capped her career with a stellar 2019 season. She was named to the All-MAC Commonwealth First Team, earned Academic All-MAC, United Soccer Coaches Scholar All-Region, and COSIDA Academic All-District. She ranks third all-time at Hood in goals and points, while ranking seventh in assists. She led the program in points in three of her four seasons and played in every possible match during her career. She finished the season second in the MAC Commonwealth in points while ranking third in goals. Erin's selection to the All-MAC Commonwealth First Team made her the first player to earn such an honor since the Blazers joined the conference. Her efforts helped lead Hood to its first MAC Commonwealth playoff appearance as well. Erin's tally for goals with 12 this year was the most for a Blazer in 9 years. The Most Outstanding Athlete Award winners, Erin Scarborough and Jordan Patterson.